this problem, we look to see, can you express both sides as an exponent using the same base? Well, 243 can be expressed as a base 3 to the 5th. Equate the powers. So x is equal to 5.